So guys, recently many people are asking me that will there be any price drop in terms of the iPhones. Well guys, from 1st of April, due to the new GST bill, the price tags of all iPhones have been increased substantially, whereas people are now curious that will there be any price drop. Many people are planning to buy the iPhone XR, the iPhone XS and any other iPhone. Well guys, in my today's video, I'm going to be telling you that should we expect any price drop, and if a price drop will happen, that how much price will be cut off from the MRP. So guys, in my today's video, I'm going to be clearing all of your doubts, and I want to tell lots of things about buying a new iPhone at this right time. So guys, today's video is going to be very interesting. So if you like to stay updated from Apple's ecosystem and from smartphone world, then definitely consider subscribing to our channel. And without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, this is not at all a time to buy a new smartphone, whereas you cannot buy any smartphone or any other product in the outside market. Well guys, take example of India. The lockdown period has been extended to 3rd of May. So guys, till that time you cannot buy anything except for the essential needs. You can buy groceries, milk and all other daily necessities, whereas you cannot buy any other thing. You cannot buy any furniture, no tech product, or basically nothing. So guys, currently, even if any smartphone gets launched in India, still you cannot buy it anytime. So guys, many people are planning to buy a new iPhone as soon as possible. People are thinking that after the lockdown gets over, we will buy a new iPhone. Whereas the number one question that people have, and that is, will there be any price cuts? From 1st of April, the new GST bill was introduced, and because of this factor, the price tag of iPhones has increased substantially. Take example of the iPhone XR. It was available around 45 to 48,000 rupees, whereas the 64GB iPhone XR is now available for 50,000 rupees, whereas the 128GB iPhone XR is available for 55,000 rupees, and that goes same with the iPhone 11 and all other iPhones. So obviously people have this question that will the GST come down or will the iPhone's price get reduced. Guys, at least for 3 to 4 months there will be no price drops on any of the Apple products. So guys, currently you would have observed that on Amazon and Flipkart products are available, but they are currently not available in terms of the shipment, whereas they are giving the first priority to the essential needs. And in fact, if you order the groceries from Amazon, still it will take weeks to arrive at your location, or else your order will get cancelled. So basically at the current moment, you cannot buy anything. Literally groceries are also hard to get online. So right now you cannot buy any tech product or literally anything from online. So guys, at least for 3 to 4 months, there will be no price drop on any iPhone's price tag. Whereas guys, now tomorrow is 15th of April when Apple is going to be launching this iPhone SE, whereas it will be available in United States on 22nd of April, and it will be available in USA if you are living there. But in India, due to the lockdown period extended, expect this iPhone to minimum come after 2 months. Guys, just after 3rd of May even, there are chances that the lockdown period might be increased till June even. We are having no confirmations right now, but possibly this iPhone SE will take 1 to 2 months to arrive in India after the launch in United States. Well guys, technically people believe that after Apple will launch this iPhone SE, there will be price drops in other iPhone's price tag. But guys, even if there will be any price drop after 3 to 4 months, still the price drop will be very minimum. It will be of around 2 to 3,000 rupees, or max to max 5,000 rupees. Like already the iPhone XR was available for 45 to 48,000 rupees, and now the price tag is like 50 to 55,000 rupees. So even if 5,000 rupees price tag will be cut off, still you're talking about 45 and 48,000 rupees. So basically you're just going to be getting the GST cutted in short. So guys, I want to personally say that the price drop will not be drastic. And guys, currently I also want to tell one thing, that don't at all plan plan to buy any used items. People are planning to buy a used iPhone. Guys, earlier a couple of months ago, it was a good factor to buy a used product. But now I will strictly recommend you that don't buy any used products. Don't buy any used iPhones and nothing. Because guys, take care of your health and just try avoiding getting any used products. Guys, this was everything which I wanted to include in my today's video. Well guys, with the help of today's video, I wanted to make you aware that at least for 3 to 4 months, there will not be any price drops in any iPhones, whereas you cannot buy currently any iPhone and also avoid planning to buy any used iPhone. So guys, this was everything which I wanted to include in my today's video. And guys, thanks a lot for watching this video. And if you like to stay updated from Apple's ecosystem and in general from technological world, then definitely consider subscribing to our channel, and I will meet you with another beautiful video. Until then, peace.